Kirinyaga County government is encouraging farmers to diversify and rare fish to encourage consumption of alternative protein. Area Governor Ann Waiguru, while issuing 101 fish pond liners to farmers in Mwea East, said production of fish will increase nutrition levels. Governor Waiguru says plans are underway to distribute an additional 505 liners across the devolved unit.
Kwa hivyo sio biashara peke yake, ni pia kusaidia especially wale ambao unaona wamefika miaka 40 hivi, 45, 50. Tunataka tuangalie sana diet yetu.